There's a brand new song, it's called Don't Tell Me That You Love Me. She never made it.